press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like for me, I be a fin on me some. Then I feel so forget the next dozen fool. Press me up, press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like for me, I be a fin on me some. Then I feel so forget the next dozen fool. Anytime you ready, bring it. Start war. See who love is pretty don't go on the
style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. A room one play with the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. My style is the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. A room one play with the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy.
Sit down and watch your man a live. Watch your man a own now, who a roll big. Sit down and a plan for come put man for bridge. Remember when you dig hole that hole you fit in. Certainly for boy we are stop deal with. Clips of them a friend and them bad mind
your
friend.
My style is the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. A room one up here with the dang, diggy, diggy. My style is the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy. A room one up here with the bomb, the dang, diggy, diggy.
The man of the moment. Four goals in three games, you can't argue with that. The action is live, next. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester United, and they take on Fulham.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Number 9, Anthony Martial. Number 11,
the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. And here's the starting 11 for Fulham.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough for the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated and it could be difficult for them.
Thank you for attending the Theatre of Dreams. Enjoy the match.
And the game begins. Casemiro. A chance maybe from the wide position. Pereira, and options in the centre. The referee is given a corner. Played over. Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Casemiro. Calabria. Well, Manchester United impressed in the last game, winning against West Ham United. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, what a performance that was away from home. It doesn't get better than that. I think they have to be favourites for the 3 points again today. They have far too much quality in their squad.
Well, visiting sides coming here to Old Trafford do so with a bit of trepidation. That's the fact of the matter when you look at United's record, Stuart.
Well, 13 wins from 17 tells you everything about how good they've been on their own patch. If the visitors don't match their work rate and can't bypass their pressing game, it will be a difficult match for them.
Well, since they have a bit naughty, that challenge, so early in the contest. Interesting to see what the referee's going to do about it. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Kalajic. There's a slide rule pass. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Options in the middle. Pereira. Useful looking ball. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Davide Calabria. Raphael Varane. Oh, great vision. Not high quality defending. Dahoud. And good pressure high up the pitch. Delivered into the box. Great opportunity. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in the Leeds game. Alex Scott can fill us in.
It's a goal for Leeds. They've scored the opener here with 17 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. And scope for them to produce something exciting. He's got the right idea with that pass. Routine for De Gea. Showing a real desire to win it back. And he's beaten him here. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Can he finish? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Not the best clearance. Pereira. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Angelino. Encouraging stuff from United. Crossing possibilities. Determined defending. Angelino, Jadon Sancho. He's given it straight to the opposition. Kefren Turam. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And it's United's turn now. Bruno Fernandes. Calabria. How about the cross? Well, the ball brought down under no real pressure. Right, I'm hearing something has happened in the Forest game. What exactly? Alex Scott.
It's a goal from Manchester City. No one was marking him. He had too much time, and it was a simple finish in the end. It's now 1-0 with 29 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Big chance to get them on terms. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Dahoud. Given away by Manchester United. Adarabayo. Kefren Turam. They've regained possession. And foul it is then. Calabria, and very deftly cut out. Pereira. This attack looks highly promising. Out of play at a Fulham throw-in forthcoming. And teammates to play it to. And quite simply, wide of the target. Lisandro Martinez. Using space on the opposite flank now. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And that's an important intervention. Kane. Harry Kane! And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Playing it in. And an effective clearance. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection. And it's really poor technique in the end.
Kalajic. Excellent defending. And all the way through to the keeper. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Dahoud. Kalajic. Well, he's got past his man. Really vital interception here. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Delivered into the area here. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And there goes the whistle. That closes the book on the first half here at Old Trafford. The second 45 minutes then here at Old Trafford. Running room galore for United. And a decent delivery. And a time for calm on the ball. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Pereira deserves credit for winning the ball back. How can he take them on and beat them? Played into the box. Well cleared away. Well, there have been plenty of rumours on this one, and if the reports are true, Fulham could be on the verge of getting their man, Stuart.
Well, according to reports, there has been an official bid made. It's now just a case of whether clubs, agents and player can agree the figures.
And now the delivery. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Well, thumped clear. And played in. And he's clear his lines. Angelinho. And just too much height on the header. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, there is nothing quite like the FA Cup final, and you'll be able to see it live right here on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Newcastle United.
Well, that's always a great occasion. The atmosphere will be electric. And the two teams will be desperate to lift that cup.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Number 23, Dani Olmo, to be replaced by number 10.
He's driven in the corner. And unable to hit the target. Goal kick here.
Yeah, but it's good defending. He knew he was going to be beaten in the air, but he did enough to stop him scoring.
Marcus Rashford. Lisandro Martinez. And Rashford. Oh, fancy footwork. And Harry Kane ready to pounce. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Has eyes for goal. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Pull from the keeper, and they'll come again. And a Fulham throw-in coming up here. Right, I'm hearing something has happened in the Forest game. What exactly? Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 61 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Getting in there to intercept. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Fulham facing Bournemouth.
What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
Yes, a tremendously invigorating contest, no doubt. Easy on the eye. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And let's give credit to the defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Rashford unable to hold it. The supporters want to see him have a go. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Playing it in. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And smuggled behind for another corner. Throw in for Fulham. Well, possibilities in the centre. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. 20 minutes remaining. Over the top towards Rashford. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Well, all the way out for a throw in here. Well, played with just a bit. Too much ferocity, and it's going to be a throw-in.
Coming off the pitch,
substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Number 32, Jude Bellingham.
Given away by Manchester United. Ronaldo. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the problem not completely solved. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Raphael Varane. Overcooked that one. Well cleared away. Really good high press. Rashford. Now with Angelino, and the cross not quite imaginative enough. Not the best clearance. Raphael Varane. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? A very good tackle.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes. And you just sense it's only a matter of time before they score what would surely be the winner.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
And over comes the corner. Right, I'm hearing something has happened in the Forest game. What exactly? Alex Scott.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. It was a volley that was mishit. It totally fooled everyone, including the goalkeeper. They're now behind by one with just under 10 minutes.
Oh, a vital save. And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. He'll try his luck here. Touched onto the woodwork.
Well, what a big moment that could prove to be. The keeper's just kept them in it. What a save.
Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption. Just to confirm, Manchester's... City did find the net in that match, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. And that's a straightforward stop.
Well, these fans are driving their team on here, but can United find a winning goal? Not long left now.
And what a save to preserve the parity.
Well, that was a big moment, and he's come out on top once again. What a great goalkeeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, he couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Take it away. Oh, managing to beat him. And played in. Well, they can keep possession now. Still pushing for a winner. Ronaldo at the ready. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Given away by Manchester United. Diaby. Oh, the threat is there. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was. Plenty of chances, some good attacking play, and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.
Textbook goalkeeping. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. And teammates to play it to. And quite simply, wide of the target. Kane.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score.
And an effective clearance. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique.
goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Angelinho. And just too much height on the header. He's driven in the corner. And unable to hit the target. Goal kick here.
Yeah, but it's good defending. He knew he was going to be beaten in the air, but he did enough to stop him scoring.
The supporters want to see him have a go. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Playing it in. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Now smuggled behind for another... Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely...
Oh, a vital save, and it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Useful looking ball. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Big chance to get them on terms. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. He'll try his luck here.
Well, there's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, was it?
And Ronaldo prepared to fire. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an... important...